are so excited that on the 10th day of November at 4 p.m. right here in good old Clantown, Indiana, the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan will be live and in person at the Indiana Convention Center.
Because Naptown is waking up.
Let's use that to divide them. Some of us got status in Indianapolis. Some of us have none.
And every time we put up a poster, we are putting the nail in the coffin of white supremacy.
Yes, sir.
And I thank God for him and his wife and family and the laborers and the workers and the believers at the mosque here in Indianapolis.
We know of a master teacher, a man that can teach like no man has ever taught before. We know of a man that has an unmatched love for God and God's people. And you have to stand up for a man that's been standing up for us for 60 years.